A former middle school teacher convicted of sexual assault is back in jail tonight. Darren Hunter is now being accused of rape and assault. He was arrested in Chelan Sunday morning for the charges. Detectives say they believe Hunter may have committed more sexual assaults that had not yet been reported. Hunter is originally from Kent, where he taught at a middle school. He pleaded guilty last September to a 2021 charge of raping a woman. Chelan County deputies say he was not teaching when he recently moved to Chelan.